In this video, you will learn what drying methods are and how to create, save, and load them on your MB90 or 120. A method is a set of parameters that defines how a sample is dried. A method consists of a drying program, drying temperature, shutoff criterion, display mode, target weight, and start mode. When starting the device, the selected method is shown on the home screen as the current method. When starting a measurement, the parameters indicated in the current method will be used. The parameters of the current method can be manipulated directly by pressing on the displayed information. A new method can be created by entering the method library where a list of existing methods is shown and selecting new. You'll be asked to enter a unique name for the new method. Once a name has been entered, a list of method parameters will be shown that can be modified to best fit the sample under test. Let's start by setting the drying program. The MB120 offers four drying programs: standard, fast, ramp, and step. The standard drying profile is the most commonly used setting. The moisture balance will heat up to the target temperature and hold throughout the test. The fast drying profile is ideal for samples with high moisture content. The target temperature is exceeded by 40% for the first 3 minutes, then reverts to the target temperature, which is sustained until the end of the measurement. The ramp drying profile lets you heat your sample to the target temperature shown slowly over time. The step drying profile lets you set multiple target temperatures and a shutoff criterion for each step. In addition to a drying profile, a drying temperature must be set. The next parameter is to set the shutoff criterion. A shutoff criterion defines when the moisture analyzer stops heating and considers a measurement complete. This can be done by defining a time or via several automatic options that are available. The MB120 moisture analyzer offers three built-in automatic shutoff criteria and two user configurable options. Next, a display mode may be selected. Most measurements will use the percent moisture content unit of measure. However, percentage dry content, weigh-in grams, or percentage regain units are also available. If desired, a target weight can be set. If set, the device will ask the user to define a target weight and a tolerance. Once enabled, a graph will be shown during the initial sample weigh-in process, aiding the user in dispensing the correct amount of sample. The measurement cannot be started unless an initial sample weight is within the specified tolerances. Automatic start mode is the most common and will instruct the user to place and tear the pan, place the initial sample, and will automatically start the measurement once the lid is closed and an initial weight is successfully taken. Manual start mode will allow the user to place a sample and press the start button to take an initial start weight and begin the measurement process. This can be helpful when drying volatile samples, where an initial weight must be taken as soon as possible and under controlled stability conditions. The method can now be saved and loaded in order to start taking measurements.